Facebook.
If you have more than two items or more boarding, please see us here at the podium wall to get those tagged. I'm still looking for several more volunteers for a complimentary bag check. We'll be able to retrieve your bag of baggage from the final list.
Dedicated team members who all do it for one reason. You,
That's why your safety and well-being are so important to us. Let's go through some in-flight instructions so we can get you safely on your way. First, make sure your seat is upright. All larger electronic devices are put away, and your tray table is stowed. Seatback device holders must be stowed for taxi, takeoff, and landing. If you have a carry-on, place it all the way under the seat in front of you. Larger carry-on luggage goes in the overhead bin. If you have small handheld devices, such as cell phones, tablets, and smartwatches, please switch them to airplane mode now. If your electronic device falls into your seat, please do not adjust your seat and contact a crew member for assistance. If you haven't already fastened your seatbelt, insert the metal end into the buckle and pull the strap so it's tight across your hips. To open your seatbelt, lift the top of the buckle. And remember, seatbelts should be fastened whenever you're seated in case of unexpected turbulence. U.S. law requires compliance with lighted and posted signs and crew member instructions. All flights are non-smoking, including e-cigarettes, vape device, plastic band over your head. Pull the straps to tighten and breathe normally. You should always put on your mask before helping others. Oxygen is flowing even if the bag is not inflated. Life vests are located under, next to, or between your seat. For help locating them, see your safety card. To remove the vest, pull the tab or compartment handle.